Oh, crap. Oh, guys. Hey, guys. What's up? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I will be doing the face paint challenge. As you can see, I have this paint, red paints in there. But I'm not gonna do that because I got this kit. Wait a minute. I'm gonna set it up. Oh guys, oh, there's a farting noise. Just kidding. Okay. Trying to get it out. Okay, there we go. Here is the face paint that we got, and it's a tiger kit. So let's open it. So what we got is this like black lipstick that I broke. It's black lipstick, some sort of black lipstick. I don't really know, but let's just do that. Next thing we got is a brush, a handy brush that I really use for like this red thingy. A brush. And we got the makeup kit. And we got a sponge. I don't know what the sponge is doing here. It's like a squishy. By the way, guys, I painted a sponge over here. It's really squishy. That's like, oh, yuck, okay. But it's still squishy. So now we're gonna remove our makeup, our paint, and our face. Yeah, that really works to take off the paint. I really need a mirror, not the camera, to be the mirror. And there we go. Now we've taken it off. In the end, I will make this a squishy.
Okay.
No minding, just mind yourself. I'm gonna take and find a mirror. If I can see one, I will definitely record with it. So yeah, wait. So guys, I found the mirror, and now the missing part is the brush. I don't know where to go. Oh, there it is. Nails up for the girls. Now let's start makeuping. This is not a pink, it's a pimple. Maybe it's a pimple. I'm wearing my jammies because I'm just awake. And it's already 10 o'clock or 11, I don't know. Now let's paint my face. So starting off, I'm taking off this. Don't worry if it's just in your face a long time. You can just wash that. That will be gone so easily. I will make a crying blood. If that will work. We absolutely will do that. So yeah. Start off by putting this. Oh, it's not like a blood. Oh gosh. Seriously, guys, if you cannot hear me, absolutely, I am just, yeah, if you cannot hear me, I am just talking about myself. You cannot really hear me, I don't know why, but I will just do that for you guys. I will louder my voice if I can. It's not gonna go well. Again. Let's try that again. Try that again. Oh my gosh, I don't know what am I doing, but I'm just take off all of my makeup again. Because I don't want that in this place. So here we go, I take off my makeup and this is what it looks like. can. So here's the palette. You can buy this for only 99 pesos. It's very, very cheap. Now let's make a nosebleed. Oh my god. I'm making weird faces with that. See, it's like a nosebleed already, in my opinion. I'm gonna check my sister with this. Like, my sneeze is going out. See, I have, like, sick on today. Again! No, not really, okay. Take off a bunch of makeup. Yeah. Maybe actually again. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. Maybe I should copy like the tiger in here. I don't know, I'm not an artist, guys. My friend is an artist. No, I'm not. Let's just try to make the red. I want to use the red badly. I don't know what I'm gonna use with it. I don't know what I'm gonna make. It's good. Oh crap, my hair is hot. There we go. I don't know what am I making right now. I don't know. If you want me to like face paint your sister, or face paint your brother, or your cousin, I don't really know. But, in real... Okay, you're gonna vote if I'm gonna do face paint your sister, your, cousin, or your mom, or your dad. I really want to face paint your cousin. If you vote face paint your cousin, I will like it. So guys, let's skip this up. So guys, here's the image. How about, I don't know if you can see me. Here I am. This is so ugly, right guys? Am I ugly? I don't know if it's realistic. I'm gonna act like I'm just kidding. I like acting, okay? So like, I will explain what I have. I have a like this part is like scratch, and this one's like unwind. This part, like, I'm drawing some blood. This part is like a wound. But wound part, that's a bit blood. I covered it up. Here part is a scratch, and my nose is a bleed too. In this part, I'm gonna go like punch. Yeah, I got that while I'm sleeping, right, guys? So yeah guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a great day. Bye.